singing You Give Love a Bad Name. The game plan for it is... I kind of don't even want to say because it'll give it away.
Now, I got to tell you, this is an adventurous rendition.
Yeah.
You ready to roll the dice on it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
All right.
Definitely.
He has to sell his interpretation of a song that a lot of people know and don't want messed with.
Shot through the heart and you're to blame, darling. You give love a bad name.
I might be taking a risk on it, which is fine, because if, you know, you don't take risks in life, you'll never see anything new.
There's great charm in it, but I gotta tell you, this is the one that to me is rolling the dice.
Bad name.
16 measures of him not singing on a show that's supposed to highlight singers makes me wonder.
When passion's a prison, you can't break free.
And you took a leap of faith, and guess what, dog? You won. That was hot, baby.
Blake, this was the biggest leap of faith. You really put yourself out there. And I gotta tell you something. An artist like the band Bon Jovi, they've endured monumental success. There was a twinkle in his eye, and he had a flushed face. He was really digging what you were doing. We all did. This was amazing. This was your night. This was your night. Simon's mom, right? She was rocking with you.
Simon's mom, like
you were, yes, you were.
All right, thank you, Paula. You know what? There will be half the audience who absolutely hated it, and half the audience will love it. And I think I do, and I think that was absolutely the right thing to do. I think you're a very brave young man. Took a massive risk. And this is what is going to keep you in the competition next week.
Dude, you knew how risky that was going to be, but it worked. Congratulations, man. And the voting, 1-866-8004 or 10. 1-866-436-5704 or 10. Next, we'll vote for 5704. They'll do anything until the end of the show. Can you put a record on? Just put a record on. We're taking a break. We'll be right back. Chris.
Right back.